What's up guys, Nash here. Welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. Now in today's video, I'll be showing you guys how you can get Sony Vegas Pro 16 absolutely for free. So make sure you guys do drop a like on this video if it's helped you. And also subscribe to the channel. Please subscribe because we are on our way to 50 subscribers. It's not that much, you know, but trust me, it do means a lot to me. So make sure you guys do subscribe. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. So the first thing you guys want to do is go ahead to the link in the description and you will find this website. Now once you click on the link, it will take you to this page. Now once you get here, you can see this is the system, you know, requirements for running Sony Vegas Pro 16. This is a screenshot, but we don't need that. We came here to download the file. So what you have to do is click on download and you can get some, you know, you're going to get some advertisement at first. All you have to do is just cancel that. As you can see, I just did that. So you click on download once again and it will take you to the main page where you're going to be downloading the file. So what you have to do is wait for it to load up. And as you can see, it says wait for 5 seconds. So what you have to do is wait. And once you wait, you will get this download button. So what you have to do is click on the download button and it should start downloading. Now, keep in mind that I have already downloaded this file before, so I won't be downloading it again. And once your download is done, all you just have to do is close your browser. And once you close your browser, the next thing you want to do is look for, you know, the file. But before you look for the file, I'm gonna show you guys something. I skipped something. So all you have to do is, you know, download you download WinRAR. Yeah, I think it's WinRAR, that's the name. So you download WinRAR and the link will be in the description, so I don't need to show you guys that. So once you download WinRAR, all you have to do is install it. And once you install it, then the next thing you want to do is go over to the file you just downloaded. So what you have to do now is click on downloads, where you downloaded your file to, and look for the file you just downloaded. Mine's supposed to be in download. As you can see, this is Sony Vegas Pro 16. So what you have to do now is click on it like this and it should open with WinRAR. But in case it did not open with WinRAR, the next thing you just have to do is right click and then select open with, as you can see, WinRAR. So click on WinRAR, and once you click on it, then what I suggest you do is just drag this folder. You know, you don't have to open it like this, just drag the folder to your desktop. I've already, you know, done that before, as you can see here, so I won't be doing it again. So once you drag the folder to your desktop, you cancel this, and then now what you have to do is click on the folder, open it, and it's really simple from here. So the next thing you want to do is scroll down till you find this application, Vegas 160. So right click on it and click on send to yes, click on desktop. And once you click on that, it will give you this shortcut, as you can see here, the shortcut to Sony Vegas Pro 16. So all you just have to do is close it and then click on the shortcut, and Sony Vegas Pro 16 is, you know, should open for you. And it is working well for me, as you can see. So at first it might take a lot of time to, you know, open up the Sony Vegas Pro 16 for you, because you're just opening it in the system, you know, for the first time. So it might take up, you know, a lot of time. But as you can see, mine does even still take, you know, some time, and my PC is not the best, but I just want to, you know, make sure that this opens for you guys so you guys can see that the Sony Vegas Pro 16 actually works. But yeah, as you guys can see, it, you know, it opened up, as you can see. So now you can use Sony Vegas Pro 16 absolutely for free, and this does not have any, you know, any type of virus or anything. So yeah, that is it for this video guys. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, please drop a like and also subscribe to the channel. And like I said, please subscribe because we are on our way to 50 subscribers. Trust me, it's gonna mean a lot to me if I get to 50. And with that being said, I'll see you guys on the next one.